like that, okay?
President believed that bigger was always better. Small went against his philosophy.
Knew him well, huh? Some 9-to-5 nobody you are. Sure your name ain't Stamp?
Pretty sure, aye.
Might want to check.
Chocobos use mushrooms as springboards.
Come along! The village of Gongaga awaits!
It's about time! We're freaking starving!
Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu.
Mushrooms.
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
Passing through. You.
What?
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see? Wished.
Well then.
Aww.
Welcome to Gungaga. I'm Cisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course.
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose. Thank you. So what is this?
3 years ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day...
So, they're cheap as well.
This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gungaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't they say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy, so feel free.
I'm, gonna take a look around.
Seriously, get some rest, okay? Those Gungaga mushrooms you found? They're all yours if you want them. We got more than our fair share.
Telling species apart can be difficult. What looks like a Gungaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious, but for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
Right ones.
Correct. I suppose this scent does make it rather obvious.
Today, I'm going to teach you about an important part of our history, about the terrible accident that forever changed Gungaga and her people. I'm sure all of you know about our Mako reactor.
Okay!
Thank you.
only responsible for keeping people safe. The chocobos help you too. Got that?
A balanced polio is key, like a diet.
Order a round of vermin free! There's no...
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Mushrooms.
What? 'Cause it's our lucky food? Don't tell me you believe that mumbo jumbo. Still, you might be onto something. Gungaga mushroom farming sounds like a license to print here.
So bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, bet y'all go insane. 'Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine. I am so bored right out of my brain.
I'd love an encore, if that's cool.
An encore? Normally I charge an ore per song, but I'll make a special exception this time. Here goes.
I am so bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, betcha I'll go insane. 'Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine.
A new recruit.
Be careful out there.
Down in the middle of town.
Stick around. You're bound to hear the howl.
This must be one of.
This is your friendly reminder.
Hello. Welcome. Must have dreamed that customer up.
What's the matter, Oscar? Ah, you there. Don't ask how I can tell, but you're into Queen's Blood, aren't you? Isn't that great, Oscar? I've found someone you can play against. Let me introduce you. This is Oscar the Swift. He's a watch chocobo. A huge Queen's Blood fan, too. He gets cranky if he can't play at least one game a day. So, how about it? I'm sure you're...
That's the potato.
You ever heard of that blacksmith named Jesus? Could happen to smith in yellow.
Let's get started with some practice swings.
If you want to visit the reactor, you'll have to get Sisney's permission first.
Of yours? Come in.
Please.
Hmm? Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him, and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know. I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters. Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Try some of our homegrown produce.
I'll search high and low till I've gathered them all. I'll have orbs piled up about a billion feet tall. I'll have so much materia. I won't know what to do. But until I can make you mine, I'll just patiently wait and dream of you.
Thought you were gonna rest.
Shinra's doing its damnedest to bleed the planet dry, but she's still got life in her, and we gotta help her keep what's left.
I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't... something about this?
Could say that. Yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around. Just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
Captain filled me in. You can head on through.
As if weapons weren't enough, now the whispers are back.
Come again? What's a whisper? When it's a fool.
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered. Ensure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate. Ours.
And that's what you get for being curious.
That we still cannot scan, despite being within range of a tower. If anyone is capable of evading detection by Republic Tech, it must be...
Shinra.
Yes. Furthermore, as we have yet to detect a proto-relic, I suspect these issues may be related in some manner. I've marked the previously mentioned pockets on your map. And remember, when surveying, safety first.
creature came back swinging.
That's the Mackerel-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See a way in?
Whispers. Though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Come. It's time.
Let's follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Thank you.
We won't hold back.
Are you in trouble? You ain't getting out of this world. Hope you don't mind if I'm getting you on the hold. Give him hell.
I'll make this a cough on you. Here we go. It's good to see me, Satan.
for asking. But what do you want with this weapon thing anyway?
We want it to fight alongside us.
Ah, but what for? Who are you looking to use it on?
Sephiroth. Well, we're at it. Might as well take down Shepard too.
Company again? But Sephiroth? He's been dead for half a decade.
Maybe. But he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
Let's be adventure around and get stranger by the minute.
Would you look at that?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't they go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh no! That's a
replica! Shit! How did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It must be me! I swear!
Well, well. Mako attracts all kinds. Gnats and vermin included. Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Thank you. They look good. Make a left. Hang back.
Let me help.
Time to die.
found the test. When did Toast get here? We gotta help them.
Hurry and get ready. Then meet me at the stables. Take the chocobos.
Oh, look at these cuties.
And just in case.
Good idea. Thanks.
It's a total mess inside the reactor. We should help you get around. You need to be careful. Don't ask me why, but my gut is telling me that something big is about to go down. And more often than not, it's right.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, we can handle it.
to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
Thank you. did that!
Hey, Scarlet! Remember this Lutyan savage? She's coming for your wrinkly hide!
Why not take us on? We'll go easy on you. Promise.
My sweet child. Mocking a person's physical appearance is tacky and beneath me. Instead, I simply cause you all into confusion. Bit by bit.
Till you beg for death!
Run! Yeah, I got a moving target!
Thank you.
Showed you, remember?
Liar.
All right, look.
Those we hate, the
those we love, those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom.
Tifa, over here. Come on, this way.
Yeah, come play with us.
The Whispers? Fighting? Where are we? A live stream? Thank you.
coming with you, Tifa.
Me too.
Mountain Evil, here we come.
Okay then. Thanks, you guys.
Hey, look. Think Cloud wants to come too?
Cloud?
Come on, let's go.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... What is this?
Stay strong, Tifa! You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
Cloud!
guards can't reach him now.
No! Don't take him too!
Down there.
Your shit together. Tifa needs you. Tifa, stay with us.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions, but I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine, and know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
Aw, worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
So basically, we got some nasty-looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah. You bet we are. Huh? Wow. What have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in. Like, all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we...
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Red. What's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here is Fango. He's taking quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us.
It's
always fancy trying my hand as a mayor.
No time to think about.
Finish the thought. I just want to pull my weight. Help my pals out when I can. I swear.
Think we can do without your kind of help, you general bootlicker.
Still can't find it in your heart to trust me, eh? The way we snuggled up last night, I thought we'd made a breakthrough.
I only did that because I thought you were Marlene. Don't go making it weird.
So, what are Free Flyer pilots exactly?
Well, since the Republic's on the scrap heap, Shinra all but owns the skies.
Birds ought to count their blessings that Shinra hasn't come down on them yet.
Free Flyers couldn't care less, though, and go wherever they please.
Good for them. Nobody owns the sky, least of all Shinra. Then our man gives him the finger as he flies by.
For real? Sounds like my kind of
my turn. Deal with that.
You're in good hands, Captain. But I'm not. Get lost! Ready for a smackdown? Oh, my shot! You're mine, Captain.
Well, looks like we found the airstrip, or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? What a wee look.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow, what do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long. But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke!
Look!
Right on cue!
Well, I'll be dead.
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels, Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up. Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out and you're on your own.
Participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years. But now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
Okay, folks, we're here.
got you as far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The veil's this way.